Hello, everybody. Today, me and my friends, Leah Ash, Lauren Side, Showtime, Brody, Sherb, and I don't know where the heck Nadia is. We're all going on a vacation, okay?
Kathy's too cool, I guess. Okay.
No, I'm not too cool. Like, listen, I got us all first class tickets.
You can't do the cha-cha? You're above
that? I can't do okay, all right. Backsplash.
E-space then.
Oh, backslash. Oh, wait. Okay, backslash.
Oh, there's no sin.
There's like an annotated instructions.
Dance. No.
Oh my.
Oh no.
Cassie, type the slash.
Roblox, but I can't learn how to dance.
But all in one?
No, like that without the space between the slash and the A.
Oh, I can't use that. Okay, you know what? That's enough for one day. It's time for our vacation. The best vacation. Anyone's ever had. You ready?
I'm ready.
How can Lauren dance and not me? Lauren has a hacked account.
I mean, I have moves.
Yeah, she got the moves.
You didn't equip your emotes, woman?
Let's worry about that some other time. All right, what gate are we going? What gate?
B.
B. B? How do you know?
I don't know. I was just guessing.
What about the one with the time limit? What about the one with the cute guy?
The one with Shep's boyfriend.
Are yeah. you typing backslash?
Kate, leave me alone. Give me a kiss. I'm kissing your boyfriend.
Wow.
Yeah,
I had to.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Okay. Oh.
Here we go.
Wait.
Oh.
We
got 20 seconds.
Okay.
I got
wow. Wait. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Guys.
Ah!
Okay.
Oh, there I am.
Oh, bro,
that was
yourself.
So scary.
Nobody sit by Leah.
Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, all right, all right.
Remember that.
All right, I'm leaving the gate. Oh, wait, no, I'm gonna miss a plane! I'm gonna miss a plane! No!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Right when it started.
Right, everyone leaves.
I'm so sorry!
The big red button was too tempting.
It was. No, I thought leave the gate meant like take your flight.
Oh my god.
Wait,
that's
leaves.
Hilarious.
Oh, wait, we go. Please come back. Please come back.
Get off the plane.
How do you escape?
Close the window. Close the window. Oh no.
Get off the plane.
Kika, thank you so much for the super chat. I'm so sorry. This is so scuffed.
Ma'am, get me off the plane!
Get off!
Get off! Role play actually ask if it's
good. Get off the plane!
You press escape and then L.
Oh my god,
note
I'm
to
so
self,
sorry.
Never click the red button.
That is never hilarious. That
it's
is
their
hilarious.
Fault, honestly.
Cassie!
Who put the giant red button, dude?
I'm so
Everyone's
sorry.
Gonna click that.
I'm
that is
so
hilarious.
Sorry. I can't breathe. I can't
oh
breathe. I started stream. I was like, come on, guys. Let's go.
What was that?
That was so funny.
Okay, let's try a different gate. That was bad luck.
No, that was you, my friend. That was all you.
Okay, listen.
Look what you did to my boyfriend.
No one will leave the gate. Oh, sure
okay.
me.
It's okay.
Don't click the button.
I don't know how you press the red button when there's big words saying leave gate. I thought it was just a red button. It's literally spelled out there.
What matters is that this is first class, okay?
Oh,
like, we paid big money for this.
This is like so hot.
Yeah, we paid big money for this.
I found my seat.
Wow. I'm like literally at the back.
Oh, you are?
It's making me go in the back too.
Wait, let's see what economy
I'm the
looks like.
Last row.
Oh, this is okay.
So far back.
Yeah, guys, when the plane rips in half, just leave me.
Oh, I'm not even sitting by anybody.
Right, no, come on.
I'm
wait.
I'm sitting alone.
I didn't get first class.
Oh, it's just me and Leah in the back here. All right. There's no one in our even cabin. Wow.
Are you serious?
Oh, I'm there.
I thought I got us.
I'm ahead of.
This just means people can
kick
us. I'm
not just ahead of Leah.
But we can't kick other people.
I thought I got us first class. I'm fuming. I'm actually fuming.
We don't even have a seat to put our bags on.
There's
yeah, what am I gonna do with all my stuff?
What am I gonna do with all my stuff?
This flight attendant is beefy, huh?
She's hot.
Yeah.
Oh. Intimidating.
She's thick.
I mean, yeah, beefy, not.
All right, stow your luggage in the overhead compartment, guys.
Yep.
It's gonna be a lot more
people. I don't got luggage.
It just says find your seat.
Okay, this has already gone wrong to begin with.
I'm guys. I don't know what to do.
Guys, I'm scared.
What? Eat it.
I'm scared too.
I'm also scared.
I don't like flying. Yeah. And I'm alone.
Pass me some juicy fruit.
It makes me
okay, we're taking off.
Starting at...
Oh my god, wait.
Oh, jeez.
Oh
my gosh.
Is this safe?
Oh my god. This does not seem to meet safety.
Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above.
Hello, passengers.
Hello, passengers.
We are now.
Okay, yay. You can do it.
Hello, passengers. We are now at cruising altitude. All right, time take
so
over.
Mad. I didn't get a window seat.
Oh, the alarm's already
feel
running.
Free to get out of your seats and explore the plane. Oh.
Well, you don't
I'm
say.
I'm going first class.
Yeah, me too.
Exactly. I'm about to get in first
class. The flight attendants have been
strapped
in here.
Yeah, let's go.
Yes.
Yes, I want the champagne. All we got was nuts back there.
Where are the muffins?
Where's the Xanax? My gosh.
Where's the foie gras? Where's the caviar? Oh, good thing I bought a flashlight. Same.
Brody, help me.
Ladies and gentlemen, it seems that we have an unexpected power outage.
How is it flying still?
Unexpected.
Just you. It's so intense.
Please do remain calm while we try to fix the situation. I'm going to the cockpit.
I can fly the plane better than you.
Captain.
Yo, get. You can't do this to us.
My flashlight doesn't even work. Oh,
yeah, why won't my flashlight turn on?
Where is my flashlight? Let me hold it.
What is that on the right engine?
Oh!
What in the world?
What is that? Time!
My guy's taking it real well. Oh,
time!
We're gonna die.
Calm down, time! Calm down!
I'm a beacon of confidence, guys.
Oh, no, 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 no! He's taking damage for me!
What is this?
It's coming from me?
Island!
Yo.
Oh my god.
Of course Cassie would choose something like this. Can't just have a good Cancun trip, man.
No, this is so rude.
We'll make it. We'll make it to Cancun. We just gotta...
Oh my god, it's right beside you.
It's a minor setback.
Yeah.
Don't die. Do not die, Lauren.
Lauren's dead.
We're just hiding.
He's coming.
Oh my god. I can't.
Wait, look at the stewardesses. They're just sitting here.
I know.
That's what I said. They need to get up and do their job.
Yo, it's cool. It's cool.
Pilot door.
I got an umbrella.
Please,
what is the?
Oh my god!
It's bad luck.
Oh, true. It's bad luck. It's bad luck.
The umbrella saved us. It turned the lights back on.
Oh, what? Perfect. We have solved the issue. We are very sorry about that.
Lauren almost.
Bro, I better get peanuts, okay? After that.
Oh, pizza.
What's my health look like?
Oh, they are serving pizza.
It's like,
okay.
It's like half down.
Oh, you're like dead.
Yo, Lauren, I got a health kit. I got a health kit for you. How do I use it on you?
I don't know. Ooh, I have pizza. Does that help?
I ate it.
I accidentally used the health kit, Lauren.
What?
Oh, look, the cart lady. Lady, give me some.
Oh, please. Can we have some water?
She should just donate the pizza to Lauren. She's basically dead.
I didn't get any pizza.
I feed you pizza.
Nope.
Eat.
No?
You're still
I'll take it. I volunteer as pizza eater.
I'm just gonna...
I don't think pizza can, like, fix the trauma that I just experienced earlier.
Yeah,
what are you talking about? Pizza? Yeah, it's fine.
They're getting a
5-star review from me after the pizza.
Oh my god, that scared me.
Hello, everyone.
Time, it's you.
Honestly, I never trust food in this game, in these kind of games.
Hello, everyone, this is your co-pilot speaking. It seems we're going through a thunderstorm and severe turbulence.
Everybody sit down.
Alright, where's my seat?
Can't find my seat.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Okay. Guys, wait, I didn't have enough Robux, so...
Wait, can I sit in first?
You're just, like, bleeding out in front of them, and they're like, give us more Roblox.
Yeah, they're like, give us more money, please.
As your intestines are just spilling out.
Oh, well, no, not the turbulence. I hate turbulence.
This is like that TV show Mayday or something. I'm getting PTSD, actually.
Is everybody strapped in? Because this is rough.
I'm just gonna literally fly out of my seat.
I'm feeling that pizza.
Yeah.
Oh no.
No, not again, dude.
No,
this again.
The engine's on fire!
I'm never riding on this ever again.
What? Oh, what airline is this? Can I file a complaint?
Yo, let me fly this plane. Let me fly this plane!
What is that? Grab a life jacket.
Oh,
everyone.
Oh no.
I got one.
Let me in!
Okay.
Yo.
Let me
grab one! Oh, I got one.
I need oxygen, man. I'm hyperventilating.
Oh, I hate
this.
You're gonna faint? Are you okay?
I'm going to faint.
Honey, are you okay? Honey, I'm blurred out.
Everything is blurry.
Mission's lost. Can't see.
What?
It's because we needed oxygen. We didn't need life jacket. Oh.
We survived.
Oh.
We're away from the scary man.
I'm taking damage.
Are we? Oh, I'm going in.
Quick,
everyone get on the wing. Yeah,
I'm coming with me.
Oh my god.
Like a survivalist expert.
They sure did save our lives.
They sure did, Leah. Oh, they
right,
sure
everyone.
Did.
I'm
dead. Right.
Right.
So
right.
Uh-huh. Looks like the crew did not make it, though.
Well, they were useless anyway.
No!
Yeah, I was just saying, good. They didn't do
actually. You know what? Whatever.
Who needs
they did nothing for us. Floating wing.
We are on the floating wing.
Which one?
Okay, have you seen my hair?
Where's your hair?
What is that?
What is that noise, guys? Don't look at my hair.
You lost your hair in the crash.
I think it's iconic.
Guys?
Exclamation point.
Shark!
Oh, hell no.
My worst fear is coming to life.
Oh, no. Now it's shark, week, huh? Jeez.
All right, so who wants to...
Wait, who wants to go in?
Island over there.
How do we get there? Oh no!
Guys!
No!
I'm too.
Oh my god!
Help! Help! Please, Mr. Shark!
Oh, it's going for Leah. Oh, she's dead.
No, Leah! Please, Leah! Leah, please! Leah, girl, get in!
Oh, I made it. Oh, sorry. Oh no!
Oh my goodness!
I thought I was. I thought I was a goner.
You looked like a goner.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
like a real goner.
Lauren's on her dying breath.
Experience. Yeah, I'm gonna try and buy a med kit.
Is the shark just pushing the wing to the land?
Thank you, Mr. Shark.
Thanks, Mr. Shark.
That was so sweet.
What a cutie.
Oh my gosh, like, kind of a crush.
I'm gonna try and buy a med kit. Hold up.
Not.
You need it.
Wait, yeah, imagine he just grows legs and walks on land.
What?
Oh, watch out!
Oh my gosh, you almost just got devoured by a shark.
You? We made it.
Why is the wing still moving? Okay, we're good.
Oh, hey, it's nice here. This is like Cancun.
Nice.
Maybe we did make it to our vacation.
Not mad, you know?
Look at the square trees, guys.
I know.
Wow.
High quality.
What do you think, guys? We set up camp or what?
Yes, let's roast some s'mores.
I mean, fire. We don't have marshmallows, but we can use my hair.
We got our own private hair.
We lost that in the crash.
Gotta do what we gotta do.
Right, we need to find food right now and build a shelter.
I'm trying.
God, bro, we were just trying
to bossing me around.
Stop. Do it and talk about it later. My god.
There must be some food in this forest somewhere.
Okay.
In the trees!
I'm the bossiest.
Oh, yeah, Broby's just read one survivalist guide and now he thinks he's like...
It sounds like a scary movie. Are you gonna go in the cave?
Yeah, I'm Bear Grylls.
Yo, I found something!
It's a pretty small
cave.
There's a cage here!
I can't put them in a log.
Yeah, you guys go in the cave. I'll wait out here.
Why is there a cage?
I'm not gonna die!
Yay!
Yay!
Yay.
On another log, but no food.
Lauren, do you see any food out there?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, I think I see food. I see like I see an apple tree over here. I'll go get them.
Pick some apples.
Tree.
I'm following you.
If they let us sit in first class, we wouldn't be so hungry right now. I'm a little upset.
Well, yeah, so exactly. I'm not gonna eat the apple.
That pizza was basically cardboard.
Yeah, that was like Lunchables pizza.
Open my eyes.
I got the apples. I found some apples for us to eat.
Oh, thank you, Brody.
Oh my gosh.
Good job.
Thank you, Brody. Good job.
Thanks,
give it to me.
About you?
Thank you.
Is this like an Adam and Eve situation, or are we supposed to eat these?
Yeah, and then we're supposed to create the next generation of people.
Apple. Oh, that did nothing to my health. Wow.
It tasted okay.
My guy's
though.
Just shining his apple. Oh, okay, now you eat it.
So much for an apple a day.
Wait.
The last time kids ate apples in the game, they all died.
What about that monster we saw? What if it's here? Okay, dude. Bearer of bad news right here. With us.
Oh.
Time, calm down. Calm down. Discuss?
Discuss it?
Oh, we have to discuss it.
All right, sit in a circle, circle.
That pizza was truly horrifying.
Okay, circle. Okay, the real monster was the stewardesses who didn't help us at all.
The real monster was inside us all along.
The real monster was when Cassie lost her hair. That was nightmare.
That was really scary. Why are we still wearing our life vests? Yeah. No one knows.
It's swag.
True.
Yeah,
no.
What if I'm the monster?
Okay, let's. That's
we just
some poetry.
Became real philosophical.
What about
him? That
is true.
Oh no! There's a thunderstorm! Run!
Where's the cave?
I can't see anything.
Oh yeah, to the cave, you guys.
The cave.
Y'all with the flashlights.
Yeah, I'm following.
We're flexing.
Why is the rain like poisonous?
I wish I had an umbrella. Sad face.
Yo, I'm going to die. I'm going to die.
Oh, it looked like it was.
Oh my god.
Guys, it's down here.
Down. Yeah, behind you. Behind you.
Behind me. Oh my gosh. Oh, thank you,
bro. Oh, you.
Why are we getting damaged by rain?
We are so hurt.
God.
Are you kidding? What is this?
It's like acid rain or something. Jeez.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
The cave collapsed.
Are you kidding?
What? Into parkour?
Can we, like, my gosh.
Let's get out before we get crushed. Parkour. Oh, I'm a pro.
Parkour.
At this. Let's go.
We look like a monster right now.
Oh no, we only have 60 seconds. Oh no. Oh, I'm nervous. I don't want to die.
Parkour masters.
Oh, no!
Bro.
I fell.
No. Did you die? No.
Lauren, we're being so careful.
I died.
I'm sorry about your ears.
Carrying.
This isn't it.
Bro.
Where's the exit?
Wait, where is it?
Oh, hey guys, I made it.
Oh, you got a bubble around you.
You did it.
It's a bubble of love and protection and inspiration.
Lauren, you got 20 seconds.
Help!
I died, yeah.
Come on, Lauren, you can do it.
Come on, Lauren, we believe in you.
Relaxing music.
She doesn't have the Robux to die. She made it!
I did it!
You made it.
Now what do we do?
How do we
get out?
Wait, we're supposed to get out of here.
We have 20 seconds!
Okay.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh!
Okay.
I see.
Giant.
Look at all those rocks. That would have hurt.
Yeah, right here now.
Whoa, we just. Ow! Rock just hit my head.
Ow, we did.
We just escaped!
Ow. That hurt.
I just got
dude.
Hit with collapsing water.
Oh, back to Cancun.
Yeah.
What is that?
See you guys
what
on the
is
beach.
That? Oh, it was a log. Never mind.
Oh, yes.
I'm gonna go catch some rays.
Beach time.
Yeah.
Wait, is it not nighttime for everyone else?
It was.
I was gonna say
like
sunbathe for this nighttime.
Yeah.
Oh, what are you doing?
What?
You are brave. Oh my gosh, you're going in that green water.
When I respawn, I got a med kit, so I'm full health. Heck yeah.
Oh, wow. Rude. That's okay. Really rude.
Ooh, the moon.
Toxic. Oh,
I feel like we're being watched.
You do?
That's never a good thing to say. Why would you say that?
Yeah.
Can you put those words back in your mouth?
Oh, no.
Run into the cave!
Oh, no! Again? What cave?
Never works out for us.
Oh, this cave.
Oh,
back in the cave! Okay, I thought it was a dead end at first.
Oh no. Oh my gosh, he's chasing me. No. This is the
end. We're all gonna die if we choose the wrong way, because we're all going the same way.
Don't you go dying on us, Leah. Oh, it's a dead end, it's a dead end, it's a dead end.
Oh, we
got it.
Oh, thank God.
Am I dead? I'm alive.
No, you're
alive. Oh my God, we're losing one person each time.
I don't know. A scary man is yelling at me. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at mazes. Who signed me up for this?
Alright, I can't take it anymore. I'm going to get her. Right. Leah!
Save me!
I'm safe.
Leah! No. Oh, run!
Oh, you're barely alive.
Thank you for risking your life for me.
Oh, anything for you, baby.
This is disturbing.
Oh my gosh, Leah's this almost is a love dead. Story.
So loud.
I'm almost
Leah,
dead.
You're not looking so hot.
Oh my God, we made it! I'm bald!
Oh my gosh.
I think I am too now after that.
Why did I buy a Bloxycle if it's not gonna make my health go up?
Why are you guys still wearing your life jackets? Like, you can chill now.
No.
We're not in the water.
How'd you take it off?
I died.
Yeah, I think it's because you died.
Yeah, I think it's because
No, it's because I did the parkour too fast.
Ours are just permanently attached to us now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Just an honest day's work.
Yeah. The last couple of screams were.
Doesn't pay good, but it's honest work.
Yeah. It ain't much, but it's honest.
Yeah.
I want to pick up these logs.
This is the worst vacation.
Why is it
glowing?
Oh. You know.
See, I can't believe you took us on this vacation. It's the worst. Oh, wow. I just got trapped in a cage.
I'll be time. Hey, guys, we should,
I'm trapped in a cage.
We should,
rescue me.
hang on.
Where's Broby?
Where's Broby? Brody?
That was a scary way to say it.
Yeah. I was possessed for that. It's like, I think the monster kidnapped them. Wait, them?
What?
How many people are in the cage?
Broby?
Brody?
I know where it is. Yeah, same.
Wait, where?
But I can't tell where we're going.
You know where this is, guys. You know where this is.
Yeah, but where is
Before
the
it's
hill?
Too late.
Oh, no.
Where's the hill?
I think up
Broby,
here, right?
Broby, you're probably gonna die. I don't think we're gonna get to you in time.
Yeah, honestly,
just giving you a heads up.
Just to give you a heads up in case
I'm
you're
running exactly. uphill, but oh, I think we found it.
I just realized when it rained, I had an umbrella. Rest in peace.
Oh, me too.
I got you. How do I get you out now,
Brody? Why are you in a cage?
Oh my
gosh.
Hey guys, how's it going? Okay.
Oh my God.
We need to find a way to break the cage.
Okay, wood or what do you think?
I'll use my fist. Nope, never
my
mind.
My head. Let's go.
Nope. Oh, from the plane. Oh! Get out of the plane.
Okay,
the
okay. Plane.
No way. We gotta swim in the nighttime?
Yeah, with not the sharks.
Oh, no. There's stuff on the shore over here.
Just don't want to keep me company.
Oh, yes. There is.
Oh, perfect.
What? Seat? Oh, yeah. If you go in the water, it hurts.
Ooh.
Oh, it does it?
I don't have the health to go in there.
Okay, we got a seat, we got a wing, we got a shirt.
Yeah, Cassie,
we can get him out with a shirt.
Yeah. Should I risk it?
Ow. Okay, that's nothing. It's just a shirt.
What is that? Is that a t-shirt? Or a stingray?
Please help me.
Is there
a shirt under there?
What are we looking for here? Oh, it's in the in the cabinet we were sitting on.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Yes.
I found a tool which washed up on the coast.
Stop hula dancing and get out of there, Brody.
Oh my goodness.
Brody, where's our thanks?
Oh, right there, pal.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I was just about to get to it. I just fell down the hill. Thank you, guys.
Colon,
you really came in clutch.
Oh, no problem. We do the best we can around here. Teamwork.
What is this music?
Yeah.
It's kind of hot.
Gosh. Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm feeling this.
I'm feeling this, too.
Oh,
give me some.
How do we do the dance again?
We can make the best out of this, right?
We can.
Splash, dance. There we go.
The water's green, but it's a good place to be.
Yeah.
Are we supposed to be doing something?
Oh, now the music is getting scary.
Oh,
here we are.
Are we all here?
spot now.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Nadia, yeah, she's dead. Oh, I am not feeling so well.
What's wrong with you?
Oh.
Oh no.
Diarrhea?
The apples were rotten.
It was the pizza.
Oh,
I knew it.
That's what we get for eating organic. Oh man. Oh my.
What?
I'm gonna respawn.
I'm gonna spend 30 bucks.
Guys,
I don't have the money for that, y'all.
Same.
Guys, I'm the only one who's alive.
Wait, we're secretly back to you guys, you know.
Oh no.
Are you guys
dead?
You guys
I'm
good?
I'm in a public lobby now. Oh gosh. Okay.
You guys
true hell.
How we doing?
That's true hell right here.
Yes.
Us?
Public lobby, gross.
I guess just us. I guess it's
okay.
It's become a girls' night.
Okay, guys. Listen, we need to light a fire. I'm getting cold. It's getting dark and cold, and maybe it'll send a smoke signal in the morning.
True.
What do you think?
That's a good idea.
Let's split up, all right?
Oh.
Gather some logs. Start the fire on top of the hill.
Bad with directions.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. All right. I found a log. Got it.
Perfect. We'll meet at the top of the hill. That'll be easy.
Okay. Top of the hill. Got it. I think. Yes.
On my way to the top of the hill.
We found them all.
Good job, guys.
I didn't find a single one.
Good job, crew.
Good job. Now let me light it with my flint necklace. Okay.
Okay, Miss Crafty.
Survivalist.
Yeah.
Right.
Cub Scouts.
Very, very handy.
Huh?
It's so what?
What's wrong with it?
Yeah, what's wrong with our fire?
Why are you hurting?
What?
Huh?
Can't we just have a good time? Oh, jeez.
You summoned him!
Get away from the fire!
Back up!
Get away from
the
fire!
Lauren, I think that necklace your grandma got you is not it.
No, it's dangerous. Ooh.
I knew my grandma hated me. The fire's spreading. Fire. Oh no, the whole island
behind
us.
Do we go to the water?
We have
the fire
to.
Can't hurt us.
Yeah, the sand.
Let's go.
Yeah.
It won't go on the sand.
The sand!
Sand can't catch on fire.
We made it.
Oh.
I'm gonna keep him running this way just in
case.
Oh, yeah. Oh, true.
Yeah. Because it seems to be spreading pretty quick.
This fire is seriously getting out of control.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Oh no.
I can see that.
Yeah, I think they're definitely gonna find us though. Hopefully the fire stays until the morning.
Yeah, the smoke signal.
SOS. Oh, the moon's going down quick.
Oh.
Oh wow.
Sun.
That can't be good.
We need
you. That can't be good.
We need you, Mr. Golden Sun. Please shine down on us.
Shine your rays on us, please.
Please. Oh, yes.
Pretty. Yes. Oh my gosh.
We made it.
We survived. We're alive. We survived the night.
Oh, mama.
We made it. Now what?
Now what?
We made it after reviving, like, twice.
Yeah.
Yeah, we burned the whole island down. Probably nothing to eat here anymore. It's not the greatest.
True.
We have acid water around us, apparently.
Yep.
Can't go in it.
Yes.
It rains acid as well.
No,
a
dude.
Tsunami.
No, dude, that's my worst fear. That's my worst fear.
What do we do?
We need to go above the wave. Above. Anyone have a surfboard?
We need to get up the hill.
No, I forgot
the
it.
Worst vacation.
I'm so sorry.
Cassie, how could you?
I really thought it was just first class Cancun. No problems.
But no, this is absolute nothing but problems.
Never going on a vacation with you again.
Maybe next time you pay.
Yeah.
I think that I think the tsunami, are we high enough? Do we have to jump over it?
Do we? Oh, this is fun. Wait.
This is the highest point of the island, so I hope so.
Uh-oh.
Is everyone okay?
The music got really peaceful.
What? Yeah, it did. Wait.
Are we in a hotel?
We died and this is a dream of our Cancun vacation.
Oh, yeah, but where are our other friends that died? Where are they?
Oh, it's Mum!
Mum.
Guys,
wake up. We don't want to miss our flight.
Was this all just a nightmare?
Mommy? Well, then why did I bring the flashlight, Mom?
And a med kit?
That door looks extra glowy at the moment. I'm not a fan.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, I'm not liking that.
Not again, guys. How do we get out of here? Why are we surrounded by water?
Oh, I don't like this.
You can jump. You can jump.
Oh, yes!
We did it!
Yeah!
I'm a survivalist. Amazing!
We're the greatest there ever were. The greatest there ever was.
30 Robux. I was able to play again.
Oh, same. Same.
Yes.
Same. The rest of the team missed out on a great...
Oh, I'm in a public lobby.
Oh, my.
Oh, get out.
Hi, everybody.
This is a packed airport. Hello.
Hey, guys. Guys,
hey. Do not get on the plane. It's terrible.
Yeah, you guys are all making a mistake.
So, thank you for taking us on that vacation. That was something else.
You know,
I learned a lot.
Yeah, I did too. I did too.
Poisoned me. That was great. I love that.
Yeah, that was great.
Yeah.
Yeah, I should have listened to chat.
Cassie,
never eating apples again.
Cassie, in my friends list, you're bald. You don't have any
hair.
Yeah,
same.
Seriously,
you're bald, and you have like a big fat bow on the back of your head. And that's it.
Oh. Ooh. Okay,
I like
then.
The bow.
Well,
that
then.
Was an adventure.
It was. It was quite the adventure, if I do say so myself.
Quite the adventure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I concur.
I concur indeed.
I concur. Indubitably.
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 Elementary, dear Watson.
Okay.
I don't need another vacation for a while. Oh, lady! Where's your shirt?
Me neither. Just... Me neither. I mean...
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So,
you got...
Yeah.
So until next time. For our
until
vacation
next
story.
Time. Vacations.
Yeah.
We'll, yeah.
There will be no more vacations.
Yeah. Nothing I've done forever.
Next time, let's do Disney World, please.
Yes! Wait, does Roblox have a Disney World?
I don't know. But
Minecraft,
it's Minecraft Disney World. Yeah.
And that's where I'm out.
I don't know.
It is an option.
Research.
So, do we have another story game that we're playing?
Oh, you guys, if you guys want to.
Sure.
Yeah, I don't mind. I have nothing. It's 4:56 a.m. I have nothing to do.
Oh my gosh.
There's the Roblox Disney World.
Oh, there is. There's also, I know someone who built one in Bloxburg, and it's amazing, but I haven't seen it yet. But I know that they're incredible builders.
Oh.
Really?
Hmm.
Yes.
All right, what do you guys want to do?
Like insanely long lines?
Private lobby.
I hope
there's
not.
There's stuff to do, or do you just run around?
Then it's not hyper-realism.
I mean, if I can take a ride, eat a churro, that's all I need.
Oh, churros are a tier one. Love those.
Oh, I
really
mini
want churros.
Oh my goodness. I'm looking at story games. One of them's Amongst Us. Get out of here.
No way! Okay, yeah. No. That'd be hilarious.
That's where Nadia draws the line.
That's when I dip, yeah.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, come on.
It's not Among Us, it's Amongst Us.
Yeah, Amongst Us. Come on. You know you want it.
Oh my gosh. That's so funny.
It's way different.
It's like two whole letters different.
You know it.
There's also... There's a circus story, there's a crew story, there's a Christmas story.
A circus? Oh. Cassie will feel
Cassie
at home there.
Right in.
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness.
She will.
That's
she
toxic.
She didn't get bullied the moment she invited Nadia and I.
It's one thing to invite Sherby in here, but like to invite both
when,
of us is like
combined,
a mistake on her part. Yeah.
It's rough for Cass.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm the nicest one here.
Mm. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready for a dank game of Amongst Us?
Yes.
Yep.
If we must.
Absolutely.
All right, join
do I
my game.
Do fill up Robux to vote or something along those lines?
I hope
need
not.
Robux. I got you.
I think we all need some Robux.
I need some
just
new hair.
Here we are.
So I don't look
join
like
my
yo.
Group.
Oh.
And I'll send you guys. That's a way I could send you guys Robux and then drop your usernames.
It's
yo,
it's
chat,
the,
there's an
the
option
group,
here that says become
chapter?
Imposter
yes.
around for 80
okay.
Robux.
I went through the rigorous 7-step CAPTCHA process.
Oh no, I'm so sorry.
I failed multiple times on determining which shadow was the wrong one.
I mean, it's kind of cheating. Been there.
I hate that one.
Get in my game!
Now I'm trying to do the...
All right.
Sherby Lems,
Nerdy Boop.
Type it so I can copy and paste it.
I'm joining your group. I'm joining your group, player.
Get in!
Okay.
Trying to join your group, I'm doing
the
anime. Oh, look at this!
Name's Broby.
How do I change color?
I'm just gonna give myself that role.
Yeah,
I'm kind of cheating!
Just become a YouTuber real quick.
Yeah.
Robux! Okay, now we got...
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, it says that you are not a member of the group, Nerdy Boop.
Oh, jeez. Oh, heck.
Yeah,
oh, crap.
And...
Oh,
I invited you.
Yeah. Let me do this.
Steel pink?
Wait.
Wait, how do you change your color? Oh, wait.
How do you do that?
Oh. You go to colors.
This
then...
is so pay to win.
Can I be orange?
Pink? Oh, I have to buy this? Get out of here.
No. Pink is at the top. I was just pink.
I will gladly buy pink.
Wait, I thought I bought that. Give me...
Whoever's orange, get out of orange.
Okay. Oh, I love this caption.
Wait, how do I get into that game?
If you have Broby added, just click his friends list thing, and that's how I joined.
Yeah.
Do you have me added as a friend, Lauren?
How do I get in this group thing? How does this work?
Oh, except there we go. Okay, now I am.
I'm doing
7 out of 9 capture. Give me a second.
I see.
Ah, okay, yeah. Once you do that, I'll be able to.
Okay.
There it is.
You have to buy the hat? Whoa.
I think I'm there.
Amongst us.
Yes. I'm there.
So
you could
silly.
Buy imposter next round.
Oh my god. Who would dare?
Well,
who would dare?
Well played.
I thought it was going to be jumping among us.
I'm a ghost.
I hear the music.
What?
You can
buy imposter for next round, but you can also just boost your chance.
Yeah.
Oh yes.
Why they have both, but.
Well, you see, I could never do such a thing.
Wait, I don't think I'm in your guys'
here we go.
I don't think you are. You're not.
You're
here.
Definitely not.
Whoops.
Am I not here? I am green. Wait. Yeah, we're missing Leah and Lauren.
Yeah. I'm here. I can't jump in this. Okay.
Are you? Right? There's only 5 of us here right now.
Yeah, there's only 5 of us.
Yeah, Lauren, if you go to like your like homepage and then hover over like my face, there's like a button beneath it that says join.
On the browser, though. Yeah.
I think I got it now. Let's see.
Brad Gray, Ingrid Salyers.
Okay, have given everyone Robux.
Anna Aesthetics, Brissa the Husky, Violet,
so
Henry.
Bless.
No problem.
Cat 1425, thank you so much for the super chats. Valerie Abbott, Kieran Ridgeway, Mike Lalbit.
Oh wait, I've been in a public lobby this whole time.
Yeah, I was too.
Oh my gosh, how embarrassing. Okay, but I clicked the link.
Get in.
Embarrassing.
Okay, is there a private server link?
Two more players. Says.
I actually don't know how to link this.
I think you can just join from clicking any of like our like,
profiles. Yeah. Okay. Yes.
From Cassie's thing.
I can't do the slidey thing.
Okay, we've got everyone except Lauren. Enough.
Yeah, it's like not loading up. Like it just keeps saying it's loading the game. Does it take a long time to load?
Sometimes it just opens in another window. Sometimes I'm like staring at the main window and I don't realize that the other window's already open. Amongst us. Terrifying. Big brain.
Kinda like it. Kinda like our suits.
They are very cute.
They are cute.
I was gonna buy some gems so I can get a hat, but I don't have a lot of Robux. Or just not.
Wait, did I send you Robux?
Well, I don't think so.
Did you put your username?
Oh, I don't think I have access to the chat that you're looking at, but I can just, like,
give
send
yourself
you some, like, Robux.
Oh, roll, buddy.
I'll give Let me send you some Robux.
You're a YouTuber thank now, you congrats.
So yay.
Okay, perfect.
Yay.
Yay.
Wow. Yeah, it just, it keeps not loading.
like Lauren's side.
Well, like the game window opens, but then it just keeps like twirling the Roblox thing, and that's it.
Weird.
That's weird. That is very weird.
It loaded the public one, which is weird.
Huh.
What?
Am I not whitelisted on it?
Wait, I've sent you an invite, Lauren. See if that works.
Hold on, let me try that.
Okay. Okay, sent.
Oh, I can't sit down. Please.
Really?
There we go.
Wait, can we?
Oh, thank you so much. Yeah.
Oh wait, no. I think I'm in a public lobby again.
Okay. Let me see if I can get you. Okay, what's your name? What are you? The only Lauren's side?
The only Lauren's side.
It's really? In the chat.
I just realized I started running the route around the boxes and subconsciously just like I do in the actual game.
Yeah.
I was like, wait, what is going on?
Yes.
That's what I've been doing. What?
I was like, okay.
All right, Lauren, I added you. And now I can. Let me know when you added me back. Yeah, it is.
Okay, hold on. Oh, that's probably why.
What a cute outfit. Oh, right here.
Wasn't she able to join the other private one, though? So,
yeah.
Shouldn't it still work?
It should, but maybe this will be quicker.
Oh, God, I messed it up again.
Oh. Let me change my color.
These are scaly.
Okay, I think I'm
friends
now.
Okay, well, you should be able to join because it says that my thing's open to friends.
Oh.
I don't get in like this color.
Get in.
Finally!
Yay. Hey! Oh, nice color.
Your game's starting in 24 seconds. Brown? You gotta change colors.
Oh, I cannot take
without the computer here.
Lauren's brown just like in her Among Us games.
Yeah.
Sing for us, Cass.
I have a frog on my head.
Oh, wow. We're going to really have to be like fuchsia, magenta, lavender.
Oh, I didn't even realize.
Are you all just going to stay?
We need to be.
Oh, my God. That's so cool.
That's cute.
That's cute.
That is really cute.
Oh, okay.
This is so cool.
I think. How are we doing this?
How are we doing this? Are we muting?
Kill me yet. Well, I think it should be up to the imposter because. I mean, obviously, we want to talk to each other.
Oh, wow.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
This is cute.
Oh, this is pretty nuts.
This can just be like a test run for us, kind of.
Yeah, yes. True.
Oh, I don't know where anything is.
Oh my god, there's actual mini games and stuff.
Oh my god, no way, dude.
Lights are down.
And lights out.
Wait, this is so scary.
That's funny.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, the back of the electrical tasks. Can you believe it?
Whoa,
oh, no. Wild. Swipe card is still hard.
Oh.
Swipe card is still hard. Oh.
Okay. Oh, are you kidding?
This is like just like the actual game.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, it is. True to form,
I'm
hey, Lauren.
Excited. Oh boy. Aha! What? This is hilarious. Oh my gosh.
The actual like action of running into the rooms is making me really nervous.
Yes. Same.
The fact you can't see behind you is real scary.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, the wires, okay.
Okay.
Oh,
hey, Cassie.
Hey, what's
Cassie
up?
Bob,
what it do, boy? What it do, boy?
Cassie, that was you ain't slick.
What do you mean I'm not slick? It's actually not me.
I mean, no, I was upper engine. I saw you going to react to where Sherb was, and then the lights went out. You ran out. I ran in, and Sherb's dead.
So. I left before you did. It obviously has to be you.
Excuse
no, that no, no, it's Brody. Get him out of here. It's Brody. It's Brody. The lights were out. I have no information except I left before him, and now he's saying it was me, so it's got to be him.
I swear. I swear.
What do you mean you swear?
She knows that I've caught her out.
What are you talking? Okay. Do not vote for me. It's Brody.
I was running away from you because you were freaking me out.
Look at that slow.
Oh. I'm so sorry, Lauren. Even in amongst us, I kill you first.
Yeah, I know. Among Us games that like then because so Cassie gets like yeah Cassie gets voted out.
Yeah.
Okay. So here's the problem. Okay. So
the first round, just so like for, regular Among Us.
I paid for it. Anyways.
Wow. I know. My gosh.
I made the mistake of looking at Matcha before we played, and I'm kind of glad you killed me because I already knew it was you.
Oh. Okay. Wow. So by the way, for the next imposter, there is no kill button. That's why it took me so long to get my kills. You gotta actually like manually press it.
Huh. Yeah.
Huh. Oh really?
Yeah. Same with like the use for doing tasks. Yeah. And stuff. All right, are we meeting or are we gonna keep talking?
Yeah. I feel like we should mute. Keep it.
Yeah, let's mute.
Keep it clean.
Okay, this is like, these tasks are really scuffed. But yeah, this is essentially the Skeld. I've never played like any sort of 3D Among Us before, so it's kind of interesting. They put some good work into this. Wow, reactor. Oh, cool. I don't know how I feel about that.
Oh. Okay.
I have not seen anyone.
She's
literally at all.
Who do you think it is this time, alive. Brody? Me?
Okay, huh? So now I saw Lauren acting pretty like crew in Reactor. I think she was like the manifold and then like Simon Says. Yeah. And then Time walked in and then Cassie walked in, but I've not seen Sheb or Leah.
Yeah, I was in weapons.
I haven't seen anyone.
But I don't think I just don't think it's Lauren.
Oh, thanks. Pretty,
well, it can't be Show safe. Either, right? If it was in lights, was we were standing. In Reactor. So in that means it can't weapons. Be me.
Yeah, I mean it could have just happened or it could have. Yeah, I think it just happened because who would like call lights and then I mean murder on lights and then like call lights.
Yeah, the well, lights off. True.
Yeah, the lights are off. I reported the body before I fixed lights.
Well, if it just happened, so then it can't be me, Brody, Show, or Lauren, right?
Oh, that's right. Wait, I saw time scanned.
Yeah, I scanned. Yeah.
Oh yeah,
my goodness!
I walked by and saw.
I don't know where the body is, but the whole time I was an admin, and I'm right now I was in cafeteria. About
what if it was a self-report?
What were you doing in admin? Ooh.
Swiping my
wow.
card.
Wow, I'm not bold enough to self-report.
The whole time, sure, but you're swiping your card the whole time.
No.
The whole time.
You said you were in admin the whole time.
I don't have a map, so I don't know where my tabs are.
You hit tab.
Ooh.
I think it might be Leah, honestly.
No.
Nah, Leah's more deadly than that. She's a deadly woman. She's a betrayer of our hearts and souls. Okay, I can't. My sense of direction is like for some reason this map is just not intuitive for me. Ooh, O2 tasks. This is like weird because this is exactly what it's like. Like, if you actually were working in the Skeld, like, this is what it would feel like. And it's very unsettling. It, like, feels very claustrophobic in 3D. I don't want to get killed.
Super chat.
Oh my god. Dun, 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 dun.
Leah, did you...
Who?
Did you not see me there?
What?
You mean did I not see you? Kill Lauren!
No, this ain't it.
Oh.
All right,
this is it. This is the tea.
It's Brody. Yeah.
All right, Brody.
No, I mean Brody's right. I know when Brody's
you didn't
lying.
See
he
me in
he
there.
Used his goodwill from last round to
I
get
was,
us to vote with
I
him
was
again.
Hard killed for the first kill. I was hard killed for the first kill.
No, you weren't.
Oh, you got.
It's okay. I think we got it.
You got him.
You guys.
It's literally Leah. Okay.
Oh, we gotta hit this button. It just says cooldown active for how long?
I just want to say I got card swipe first try. That's all.
Come on. Seven tries to do it, okay?
Bro. Bro, she's gonna kill us. Okay, somebody else is gonna fix that for sure, right? Oh my god. Stay by the button! Where am I going? I'm going the wrong way! Oh boy. She's gonna get a reactor win! Nine, eight, six, no, Leah. No. Okay, Leah.
We ran in together. Yes,
Leah. I really thought.
Yes. It's Leah.
We ran into reactor together. Did you not see that?
No, I was already in there.
Okay, so you killed the body and then reported it. Well, before we walked in.
Listen. You ran over there. My ears
are listening.
And I was waiting because Cassie went down the other way to get to reactor, I'm guessing, to stop it.
Running the wrong way. Yeah, that was me.
And then when I came in, Showtime was dead. So it's Leah.
Wait.
It was you.
Let me get this straight. So when reactor went off, like obviously me and Sherb were camping button. Why didn't you go, Leah?
Because I was scared, and then I didn't know where it was, so I was like, okay, you know what, they're not doing anything, are we going to lose to reactor? So then I went to reactor, and I got lost, and then I came in, and then I saw it all happen.
Brody literally saw her kill. Are we going to forget his sus?
Yeah, but you were also sus, because a few people voted you as well, the first round.
Just because they didn't see me, they didn't have evidence.
Uh-huh. Oh, wait. There we go.
There we go. Yeah.
I realized it.
Got him.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh my god. Crew win.
I'm sorry, I didn't see you there. When I killed.
Yeah, clearly. I was like Lauren's good. I was like Lauren's good, I'm gonna guard Lauren, and she killed her right in front of me.
Oh.
Yeah, and then they voted you out, and I was so confused how that happened.
Yeah. I was just like,
what is that on your head, Brophy?
It's a squid.
What the heck?
I want a hat. What the heck?
Where are the hats at?
Oh no.
It's so cute.
Aww.
Okay.
I didn't even buy this one. Who am I killing? Okay, I can't be. I can't get Lauren first. I feel like I could really get an O2 win here. I don't want to kill Show. Dang it. It's the politics that get you. Is everybody lost? That was kind of cheeky. Kind of cheeks.
Hey, people gotta stop killing people when I can see them. Okay.
What do you mean?
It's Broby this time. He thinks we won't vote him out because we feel bad.
No. Right. No. Here's what happened. Okay.
Uh-huh.
I fixed the admin O2. And then I went into cafeteria to do my first trash shoot.
Nice.
I turn around and Nadia kills Sherb in that corridor.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Excuse me?
Wait,
I saw
Nadia. You
what?
Nadia, no, you know it's
were
true.
Were you not? Were you, you know not? Were you not running at my direction though, Brody? Were you not running at my direction, though? When I entered cafeteria and you were like exiting in my direction, I did enter cafeteria. I did enter cafeteria, and you were exiting my direction. I was.
I don't know, Brody.
The reason why you killed Sherb is because No, the reason why you call Sherb is because Sherb can tell when I'm lying, and she will know that I'm not lying right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wow. Sure. Yeah, Sherb can tell when I'm lying, too. But, yeah, sure.
Literally, if I'm happy to 50-50. This is, if it's not me, you can vote out Nadia. I mean, if it's not Nadia, yeah, you can vote out me.
No. Yeah, if it's not Brody, if you vote Brody right now, you can vote me off.
All right.
Right, Nadia, either you killed Sherb or you just ran away from a body. So, either way.
You guys actually voted him.
You guys are messed up.
I don't know. Nadia sounded really honest.
You guys are messed up.
I believed you.
I appreciate it.
So, I had to get Brody out because he's kind of. He do be watching. And I am keeping Nadia up. Take out the Z side man, the Z side Meister. Dang it. Dang it. Okay, the fact that Q doesn't work is really killing my vibe. Oh, this will be my opportunity to vent. It's so clunky. It's so clunky. Okay, okay. I'm just on a rampage here trying to get someone. Oh. No one will be the wiser. Oi.
Body was in electrical. I didn't see Lauren anywhere. I passed Cassie a bunch of times, but I haven't seen Lauren anywhere.
Okay. I passed Cassie a couple times.
Yeah. So I saw you guys in Reactor, and then one of you guys saw me fix Topo too, and I don't barely saw anybody since.
Yeah, I this is like my first time going into electrical, so.
Lauren, who do you think it is?
I honestly have no idea.
I know I saw, I only saw Cassie this entire time, not Lauren.
So you think it's Lauren?
I don't know. It could be you for all I know.
For all I care. let's just vote who we think it is. I'm pretty certain.
I'm guessing here.
Oh. R.I.P.
Oh, what?
Nope.
Cassie?
Nope.
I
nope.
Hid shot from wrong. Nadia Cassie? The whole time.
Hey! Hey, I didn't even buy that one. I just gave it to me.
Cassie, that was I'm so toxic. Shocked. That was so toxic.
Wait, so bad. Nadia, why did you just run away from Sherb's body?
Was it there? What? No, I didn't.
Yeah,
that's
like,
why I was like,
like,
where?
It was like right, like where you like exit cafeteria to go to like admin way. It was like right there. And you just walked straight over it, and I was like, huh?
Oh my gosh, I didn't see it. What the heck?
I was so confused.
this is actually hella fun. I can't believe they let me just like take control of the narrative. Who do you think it is? Let's just vote who we think it is. Alright, guess who's gonna get killed on lights? Okay. Not this girl. Wait, what? So confusing. Oh, you can use E. That's pretty cool. Man, I don't know what, I don't know why, but like electrical is a scary room to be in regular Among Us. It's a scary room to be in amongst us. Oh boy. Okay, I'm starting to get used to this. Although I feel like my report button has like flashed in the corner of my eye and I haven't been able to see it. I'm gonna go hit the button. I feel like too much time has passed. Okay, that was my first time seeing a dead body. That is gory. It's like blood splurting out from it.
Yeah,
really?
That was a while, huh? It took a while.
That's, yes, exactly. So I went to go call the emergency meeting button because I was like, this has been way too long. Then I found Roby's dead body right in the hallway to cafeteria.
All I know is Nadia is hard cleared because I saw her doing asteroids.
Can you see the tasks like scan and stuff or no?
Yeah.
I think you can, yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought no one could see it. Damn.
I
heard like the pew pew noise when Nadia was doing asteroids. So
are you sure? Time
turned her mic on noise? And then made the noise.
Yeah.
No. Time. Oh, last time you got it. You got MedScan cleared, so you did know that visual tasks are on.
No, because last time I was alone and I can't really see anything on mine.
Hmm. I think it's between green and blue.
Well, I was medbay scanning when it was called. I don't know if it finished medbay scanning.
Yeah, like can you see a medbay scan for yourself?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah.
And I saw you do it in another round.
Yeah, in another game. We talked about it.
I cannot see it.
Get him.
It's very
get
obvious.
It's not me. Just
Get him.
Get him. Take him out.
Get him.
Take him out.
Get him.
Get him.
There's an anime. I don't even remember.
Let's go!
Good job, guys.
That was GG. I'm
never going to scan her again.
Medbay scanning, and it was like super obvious that you could see I was medbay.
Yeah,
it was
so obvious.
So I said there's no way he didn't notice that.
So funny. I literally did the medbay scan the other game, and I didn't notice there's a visual. I just closed my eyes. Yep.
Oh,
I just closed my eyes.
I'll pretend I do not see.
We have hats.
I have all sorts of different hats.
Aww.
Even have a frog.
I think I just got this one.
Frog.
Ooh. Frog.
Feels crew, man. Who wants to watch me? Med scan, yeah. Are you gonna pay attention? Nods, turn around. Bro. Thank you. Now we're sticking with it. Okay, or you can go die, I guess. Oh no. Oh, Simon says. Oh, that was easy peasy. Hey, Lauren.
Oh.
Body's in electrical, right at the panel. Kimin and Time was dead.
Ah.
I have only seen Brody.
Not
Brody and I have been together
all the time. I've only seen
Cheb,
cast.
Cheb is hard player.
I have not seen many people
Brody
either.
Because there's only one imposter, and I was with him the whole time.
Yeah, me and Lauren were together. Nadia watched me scan, I hope.
No, mm-hmm. So who's clear?
Me, Lauren, Nods.
Me, Cheb.
Oh, Leah. It's Leah.
Oh, was it talking Leah?
Just
what?
My process of elimination.
Oh, Leah. Oh,
that was a
quick girl.
Vote.
Oh, wait. Let her talk. Let her talk.
We can get a chance.
We can. Oh.
It's too late.
Oh, we can. Oh.
It's fine. Wow.
Because we know.
Oh, no.
Because we know.
What if it's not, though?
It is.
Oh, let's go!
Yeah, that one stung.
Yeah. That was unlucky. That was real unlucky.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry, that was toxic.
It's okay.
That was
good. Need to go to the bathroom. I mean,
when you know, you know.
True. Yeah. I feel that. You know. I can agree.
I have to go to the bathroom too.
Yeah. Bathroom break.
Yeah. Bathroom break. Bathroom break.
Bathroom break.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Brody.
Anna Aesthetics, Airy Chan, Francesca, Pesky. Thank you so much for the super chats. Garrison Sings got banned.
Should we actually do that?
Thank you so much for the big super chat. Logan Cruz, Brissa the Husky, Shaylee Silvio.
We just banned.
Hello. Thanks for the super chat. And Multi Fox, thank you so much for the super chat.
Hi, Cassie Stream. Hi.
Hi, Cathy, Lauren, sometimes, and
what's my uptime?
Oh, yeah, more people are streaming.
Everyone's streaming.
Hi.
Hey.
Oh my gosh.
Huh?
Pleasure to be here.
Okay, I'm actually going to hop off here. Lauren is streaming, so, and twitch.tv/showtimetv is also streaming. I'm probably going to play a few more rounds of this and then play some Phasmal. Really nice. Feel free to tune into that. Yeah. I'm actually not going to stream it because I might record it to see how it goes. Hope you guys enjoy the stream. Yes. Thank you to my mods for moderating the chat. Thank you to everyone who came to hang out in the chat. Hope you enjoyed the Roblox today. It's a good, fun game. I have to go to the bathroom so bad, but I appreciate y'all.